Next point is how to add extra power to your smash by using your movement skill. Okay, now there are three steps before you smash. One, to see where shuttle goes. Two is left hand foot. Two, so look, one where shuttle goes there, then this one goes to there. Shuttle goes back. One, two, shuttle goes there, one, two. So this two changes direction. So let's say shuttle goes straight back. Where? Here and second. So one, two, three. Now, how to add extra power to the smash is make your three big and you must stop in flash seconds. So like that. One, two, three. One, two, three, and a smash. But that three has to be the step loading the power, loading the weight. One, two, three. Three, and a smash. The wrong way. One, two, three, four. So the three becomes passing step rather than loading step. Okay? One, two, three.
Good.